very playing very softly in the crescendos, getting to the louder sections and back and then getting soft. So really well working on these things. Now we know the concert is really complete without Beethoven. So we'll do the finale from Symphony No. 5.
Last